Hello and welcome to this week's edition of Sparrow News. Training to be a Michigan State police officer is something like going to military boot camp. So you know it takes special people to physically prepare these young recruits. Under a new arrangement, a Sparrow Athletic Trainer is on site at the State Police Training Academy in Lansing to curb injuries and advise on proper training techniques. And state officials say the initiative has saved taxpayers tens of thousands of dollars.
The regimen that is required, it's very militaristic. See a lot of overuse because the amount of exercise that they do. Fighting, wrestling, trying to subdue a subject, putting them in handcuffs and arresting, which is very physical, and they can sustain injuries during that time. So I'm on hand in case someone does get injured. I can give first aid and assess the injury immediately. It's a very nice partnership, I think. We both benefit from it. I think they're benefiting from having the quicker access to treatment and care. We're benefiting by a lot of the referrals that we're getting through the various departments of the hospital. I've really enjoyed working here. I hope it continues. Staff is great to work with. They're very respectful and allow me to do my job the way I feel like I can.
An essential component to a successful police officer is to be physically fit. And we stress that here in the early phases of their training, and that's a process that we hope continues throughout their career. The Michigan State Police has had a long-standing relationship with Sparrow Occupational Health and Sparrow Sports Medicine. Sparrow Occupational Health does all of our pre-employment screenings, and in the fall of 2017, we added a full-time trainer through Sparrow Sports Medicine. And Mr. Nevitt has been our conduit to Sparrow now in many regards since that time. We have seen a dramatic reduction in recruit injuries. And in the past, when we've had recruits with serious injuries, we've had to exit them from the program. Due to this new partnership and some of the preventative care and rehab care that's being given by Sparrow, we're able to keep these employees here and get them through the training program.
To learn more, call Jill Levitt, Sparrow Sports Medicine Supervisor, at 517-364-8070. Sparrow placed among the leaders last year in a statewide hospital challenge to add names to the Michigan Organ Donor Registry. And we need everyone's help to win this year's friendly competition. About 65% of Michigan adults are already signed up. But if you or your friends and family aren't, consider taking a minute to register online at golm.org/go/Sparrow. If you sign up by November 9th, it will be counted for Sparrow as we compete in this year's challenge. Last year, Sparrow signed up 241 people to the registry, earning a gold award from Gift of Life and the federal government. Remember, adding your name lends hope to 3,200 people in Michigan desperately waiting for a life-saving organ transplant. Sparrow is proud to be a part of the Mid-Michigan region. Be sure to check out this event coming up at Sparrow. Well, that wraps up another edition of Sparrow News. Thanks for watching, and be sure to tune in next time when we bring you more news from Sparrow.